Good evening. Hello, all you beautiful people. So much fun to look at all of you. So you have arrived at the first edition of Unplugged. My name is Ocean, I'm your host. I'm gonna lead you through the night. We're gonna have poetry, we're gonna have beautiful music. I have an amazing guest. You're gonna have the opportunity to be the selector. You can put some records, spin. It's like we're home. This is my house. Welcome to my house. So before we move on with the rest of the night, I wanna share some love poetry with you. Is that okay? Is that okay? Okay, great. So the way I do it is that it always needs to be connected to a song. So I'm gonna give you some sweetest taboo, but then my way. All right, drop it.
Give me the sweetest taboo. That's why I'm in love with you. You give me that sweetest taboo. Take it from me. If I tell you now, will you keep on loving me? If I tell you how I feel, will you keep on bringing out the best in me? You give me the sweetest taboo. That's why I'm in love with you. No, 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 no. You give me the sweetest taboo. That's why I'm in love. Yeah. You give me the sweetest taboo, sweet na 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 sweetest taboo. Now, now you give me the sweetest taboo, sweetest taboo.
You must have shot me with a rocket into outer space, cause all I see are the stars in your eyes, and colors have never been this bright. My body never felt so light. You give me wings like Icarus. And when I fall down, I don't get hurt because you make the world soft for me. Opened up my heart for me, showed that universal love to me. But see, seasons change and clouds pass the mountain range and daylight moves into night. And I just hope this feeling will never change because it feels so right.
I'm so high, but will I love you when we come down? You make me fly, but will I love you when we come down? If heaven and earth make a 180 and my feet are on the ground, will I love you when my high comes down?
Last night was a whole new level. It felt a little extraterrestrial, out of body experience, you know. We gave a new meaning to sexual. All of the love that I feel when I'm holding you, does it extend beyond your body too? I can't control myself. Hold me tight. Wait. My high is coming down.
My high is coming down. My heart is coming down.
And now we're just heavy, wet flesh and bones dancing, looking for a way to be romantic. Body movement is getting frantic, creating heat without sparks because it's lacking the magic. Into the bed, out of the bed, into the bed. Into the bed, out of the bed makes me sad. Turning my head, avoiding eye contact. And after the fact, I'm not satisfied. I'm just
high for a minute.
but when I come down, I feel empty. But when I come down, I feel empty. I feel empty. I feel empty. You give me that sweetest taboo. That's why I'm in love with you. You give me the, you give me the sweetest taboo. Take it from me, take it from me.
Welcome to Unplugged. We gonna keep.
There's duality in love, right? There's duality in love, so. How is everybody feeling? Are we having a good time? Great. So, my name is Ocean. I will be your host for tonight. I have an amazing guest. Shirma Rouse is in the building. She's gonna lift the room, I'm sure. Yeah. But before we do that, I'm gonna let you guys eat, chill, relax, enjoy the amazing food.
Goedenavond allemaal. Dank jullie wel voor het komen. Ik ga een piece voor jullie doen. De eerste is in het Engels. Dus ik hoop dat jullie Engels kunnen. There you go. She, the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Trust me, if you saw what I saw, your heart, it'll also skip a beat. When I saw her walking down the street, my whole existence, it screamed like, at that time, and that place, our souls, they were destined to meet. I scraped together every ounce of courage I had, and I walked up to her. And with every step, my heart palpitations felt like a knockout blow. And right before I chickened out, my mouth manifested a mind of its own and said, "Ha." She said, "Ha," back. And I just stood there, as if her voice robbed me of my ability to speak. And I just stood there, admiring the view, standing there in awe of the beauty and confidence she was radiating. Her eyes were like the sea, deep blue and full of life. Her curls were long like the downward spiral of a high school delinquent. Her skin looked like the sun god Ra showered her with kisses. And her smile was my salvation. But my moment of silence to appreciate the finer things in life made it feel uneasy. And the moment I felt this unease, I panicked. I just didn't know what to do. So I asked for directions in my own neighborhood. She laughed at the coincidence and told me she was headed the same way. And just like my guiding light, she asked me to join her. I quickly high-fived fate and followed this personification of perfection. For the rest of my life. Dank jullie wel. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Give it up for Shirma Rouse, people. Give it up for Shirma Rouse, people. Thank you. All right. Take it away.
Goedenavond, lieve mensen. Goedenavond, lieve mensen. Rotterdam, ik weet, alcohol vloeit rijkelijk, lekker eten, dus jullie hebben eigenlijk weinig zin in losgaan. Maar we gaan toch los. Of je het wil of niet. If you want it or not. Dit is de eerste editie, Unplugged. En ik als Rotterdammer mag de eerste gast zijn. Vind ik super cool. En trouwens een waanzinnig groot applaus voor onze host, Ocean. Hij was jullie aan het warm draaien, maar ik heb je gezegd, hè? Je moet ze slopen. Oh. En I got on the guitar right here, Mr. Simone Cesarini. Are you ready? Let's do it. Centraal op die man te wachten, bij de Suicide Club boven te chillen. En hij denkt, wanneer gaat hij nou komen, weet je? Nee, dat klinkt niet goed, hè? Wanneer gaat hij nou komen? Dat klinkt niet goed. Wanneer gaat hij arriveren? Sorry. En dan zei hij, I'm so excited. Oh, wait a minute. Rustig. Dus listen. Nee, ik ga naar u zingen. I'm so excited. My knees are shaking. Mr. Engineer. The train man. Don't keep me waiting. Hurry. 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 Coming klinkt niet goed, hè? How we long? It's coming, 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 coming. Now it won't be long. Really, really quick. My man is coming home. He's coming home. Now he's coming home. My man is coming home, yeah. My man is coming home, yeah. My man is coming home, yeah. Simone. What do we got? Oké, dus Rotterdam. Goedenavond. Gaat het lekker met jullie? You feeling all right? You feeling all right? Alright, alright. Oké. We gaan... welke song gaan we doen nu? Oh. Ja, ja. This is a nice one. I think you might know this song from Unfolk. But the first one to record it was Aretha Franklin.
Does it feel good to you? See, yeah.
ga niet denken, je gaat hier eten en chillen. Je moet ook meedoen, toch? I want you to sing, yeah. Come on. Moment, my favorite song op het moment is I'm in the mood. This is my mood. De afgelopen weken. Ik besef me heel erg dat we met z'n allen een heel mooi leven hebben. Snap je? We hebben het goed. We hebben niks te klagen. We zijn samen. We zijn met vrienden, vriendinnen. Het is superleuk. Maar eigenlijk moeten we vaker stilstaan bij de dingen waarvoor we dankbaar zijn. Vind ik. Omdat we het zo goed hebben. We kunnen hier zitten en chillen. Ja, toch? En dit liedje, waar het om gaat, is dat we eigenlijk steeds zeggen dat we dankbaar zijn. Het is heel simpel. The moment I wake up and I put my makeup, I say a little prayer for you. I comb in my hair now and wondering what dress to wear now. Say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever you stay. Just take time and not to my coffee break time. Say a little prayer for you while riding the bus, dear. I stop and think of us, dear. Say a little prayer for you. To live without you would only mean heartbreak for For me, there is no one but you. Say you love me too. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer, baby. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer, baby. Answer my prayer. Oh, oh, oh. Answer my prayer. Oh, oh, oh. Answer my prayer. Sing. Answer my prayer. Answer my prayer, baby. Answer my prayer. Won't you answer my prayer? Answer my prayer, answer my prayer, baby. Answer my, sing it for me a little louder. Answer my prayer. Over here, answer my, oh, sounds so good to me. Answer my, oh, answer my prayer. Oh.
My name is Ocean. I had a really good time, but before I go, I want to do one of my favorite new songs. It's my Instagram song. Who has Instagram in the room? Because I've been seeing people with cameras and filming. And I wrote this song because a friend of mine's an influencer, and I always assume that his life is great and that he's always happy because his Instagram is on point. But one day he visited me and he was really, really happy, sad, and I was super surprised. And I was like, how the fuck do I assume that your life is great because your Instagram looks great? And then I asked him, is your Instagram your insta-cure? This is what he said.
Everybody's smiling on the sunny day, but I'm not. Picture perfect, everybody looks so good. I'm just trying to live up to the expectation that I'm just as good, but I'm not so good. It's my Instagram, my insecure. Living this insta life, I'm just not sure. It's my Instagram, my insecure. Living this insta life, I just wanna take more time. I just need more. I just need more. Felt lonely as fuck. The empty space next to me was breaking my heart. I'm so hungry for a connection. I need some hashtag couple go perfection. It's my Instagram, my insecure. Living this insta life, I'm just not sure. It's my Instagram, my insecure. Living this insta life, I just wanna take more time. I just need more. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, like me, like me, like me. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, like me, like me, like me. Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, like me, like me, like me. Follow
follow me, like me.
Follow me down, 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 down the road into the darkest night, waiting for morning light. Everybody's smiling on this sunny day, but I'm not. Picture perfect, everybody looks so good. I'm just trying to live up to the expectation that I'm just as good. But I'm not so good, but it is okay. Maybe for today, yeah. Just don't follow me. No, maybe for today, just don't follow me. Just don't follow me.
Follow me, like me. If you wanna follow me, you can follow me on Instagram under Ocean11. That's OTION11. I had a blast being here. So I would love to see you guys again on the 25th of October. That's in 3 weeks. We have another great night with another great guest. I'm not gonna tell you yet. You gotta be here. Did you guys have a good time?
Suicide, I want you to. You better think.